So how does it work? Show us how it works.
Okay. So I'm going to send the ring. The ring is a wearable device that registers of arm movements with some accelerometers. And then we can take actions on some other device connected via Bluetooth. In this case, we have a tablet for the demo. It could be a mounted device or any other kind of device. We make gestures in the air, and they are just in the menu. If we make, for instance, number two, we may have some camera device we are controlling. We can take pictures in the camera, and we can make annotations in these pictures. We can highlight something, maybe ask for some action, someone.
Hello.
Once we have maybe inspected something, some blue collar worker, they can see what is next in their checklist. They may see the calendar, see what is next, move there. Maybe they need additional information, so they are going to access this information with any option in the menu. It can be configured differently depending on the user. Once they have seen this information, maybe they see some device that is tagged with some NFC tag. Maybe they want to access information about it, or maybe they want to use it. They can read the tags with the ring and associate that with any action. In this case, we are seeing the menu, the manual for such a device. It could be something else. In general, basically, this is like a mouse or a touch screen that can be used hands-free. We don't need to be worried about using our hands full of oil or any other problem on a touchscreen. It's just with gestures in the air, and this is going to recognize any gesture. In this case, for instance, associated with numbers. You can see that we can just make gestures in the air, and they are going to be mapped to any action that we want to take on any device.